Thank you. judgments and opinions of the mind be judgments and opinions of the mind, and you exist behind that. Really time for you to see through the absurdity of your own predicament. You aren't who you thought you were. You just aren't that person. And in this very lifetime, you can know it. Right now. The real work you have to do is in the privacy of your own heart. All of the external forms are lovely, but the real work is your inner connection. You can love and just keep expanding it. You love a tree, you love a river, you love a leaf, you love a flower, you love a cat, you love a human. But go deeper and deeper into that love. Till you love that which is the source of the light behind all of it. Worship the gate, go into the inner temple. Everything in you that you don't need, you can let go of. You don't need loneliness. Possibly be alone. You don't need greed because you already have it all. You don't need doubt because you already know. The confusion is saying, I don't know. Quiet, you find out that in truth you do know. For in you, you know. Plane after plane will open to you. I want to know who I really am. In each of us, there once was a fire, and for some of us, there seem as if there are only ashes now. But when we dig in the ashes, we find one ember, and very gently we fan that ember, blow on it. Gets brighter, and from that ember we rebuild the fire. thing that's important is that ember. That's what you and I are here to celebrate. That though we've lived our life totally involved in the world, we know that we're of the Spirit. Gets stronger, flame starts to flicker a bit, and pretty soon you realize that all we're going to do for eternity is sit around the fire.